Hello and welcome to Something Rush. Now I'm going to be completely honest with you guys. I have no idea what this game is about. I downloaded it last week and I could go back to like the game page and read the synopsis. But why would I do that? What's better than taking an adventure when you don't know what the outcome's going to be? If I had a guess, and let's throw some guesses out there. If I had a guess, I'm probably getting chased by something. But anyways, there's only really one way to find out. So let's get into it. You're a detective on a case involving three murders in... Why do people do this? Just show me all the text. I'm sick of this. In one night, the police are clueless about the killer. Is it a lone madman or the gangster or else? Or the... Okay. I hope it's the gangster. Well, let's crack this case wide open. Let's get it. Oh, the movement is so floaty. Oh, I don't like that. All right, well, we have to go and solve these murders. Why we do this at night? You'd probably be able to see all the evidence during the day. That's a big tree. Oh my God, that's a big tree. Is that rocks, actually? I thought that was a trunk. I was like, look at the girth on this thing. Look at that girth. Is that a cop? That's a person. Hey, what's up, Joe? How you doing? It's pretty late at night. You shouldn't be out this late. What are you doing here, Joe? Okay, so we see some water bottles. They were on a camping trip. Three murders. Jesus! You were chopped to the head. Why is everything else all... Cool lady. Eat to interact. The axe is still stuck in him. Just show me the whole text. Like, who talks like this? The axe is still stuck in them. Why didn't they take it off? What is this? Oh, it's one of those evidence markers. So this is like one. Tire tracks. They must have gone through here. Dear God, it's dark over there. I don't know if I want to go that way. Sleeping bag. Eat to interact. What happened? It seems that the tent has been overturned. After the... incident. I'm really feeling it. You know, it's really getting me into the story when I have to read it like... It's gripping. Okay, so that's another one. What about sleep? Sleep? Wood? They had firewood. That seems like... That's very suspect. See how these are like way better, bigger than these? They're a lot... Actually, they're a lot girthier. Is there something over here, actually? It's kind of open. Right? No, it's not. Okay. No, I lied. What about these? It's a boot! How did I not see that? Interact. These are a pair of boots. There's only one. But I see where you're going with this. Usually, there is two. Where's the other one? Why'd you call it a pair, then? I think it's time to go. Go where? Where are we going? We going home? Please tell me we're going home. Talk to me, Mitch.
Hey, how you doing, Lama?
Let's move on to the next spot. Wherever I go, I love this car. That's a weird thing to say, right? That's just like a weird thing to say. How much you love it. Like, let's check your exhaust. Let's blacklight that. Like, I'm just a little curious, you know? It's a little weird to say that. A quiet place. All right, amigos. Let's get in there. Building violations remove. Good to see you, Mitch. All right, I'm heading in. Okay, what's with the headless statue? Is this to show that anyone could easily die at any time? Who needs thoughts when you have a nice ass? Where does this courtyard even lead? Like, is this a college? There's tire tracks. Jesus Christ! Okay, okie dokie. Like, what happened here? I don't know. I wonder why they're... Our tire tracks here. Maybe they were in a rush.
Oh my God, I can't with this game.
Okay. His body was mutilated here. But where is his head? Okay, I don't know where his head is. This has got to be a college campus, right? There's a path this way and there's a path that way, but like, why is it blocked off from the sides? You think it'd be a four-way? Jeez, this is worse than that one over there. Good golly. Sorry, I really just had to take it in. It's abstract art. Whoa, there are body parts scattered in the bushes. I wonder why they did this. Okay, cool. I do too. What time of night is it? Is it 3 o'clock? I hear that's the witching hour. Do you think it could possibly be a witch? I'm not so sure anymore. All right, the only bush I haven't seen is over there. I guess we'll just walk slowly. Oh, we can sprint. I'm an idiot. No. Guys, you don't know how fast I would die if I was in an actual horror situation of any type. I would die so fast. There's no saving, stupid. Like, it's just how it is. Ah, I see. A suitcase. A tire. Is that a head? Oh, it's a lamp. I'm sorry. That looked like a Simpsons character. I was so confused. All right, so we found a tire. There's a hidden tire here. And there's blood. Interesting. I think it's time to go. Where are we going? I heard there were 3 murders. That's 4 people dead. That's way more murders. I don't think he counted. I don't think they counted right. I have that many fingers. I can count that high, you know? Anyways, you guys looking good. Looking sharp with that buzz cut. It's real retro. I like it. I dig it. Time to leave this place. This spoiled car seems to need some maintenance. Am I f***ing my car? Like, it's... All right, let's go and give it some maintenance. Let's give it some sweet, sweet maintenance. What's going on here? Stay there, sweetie. I'll be back. Okay. What's up with this guy?
Hey, I didn't do anything wrong.
All right, is that it? You're gonna say anything? Why are you always here? What's the point of running when there's no danger? Right. And if it turns out the culprit is a car, what the f*** am I gonna do? I'm screwed. Let's put those wind chimes. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Oh, it doesn't matter. It's gone. You stay out here, Mitch. I'll be right back. I could put music in. I'm not going to. Is the music actually just gone? Bring it back. Bring it back. Oh, I can jump? What the feck do you mean I can jump? When did I get this knowledge? Did I not read the... I did not read the instructions at all. I wonder what could... Oh, this looks jumpable. Now it's just a platformer, and this is my favorite type of game, dude. Astrobot was incredible. All right, here we are. Here we are. I'm an idiot. I am such a f***ing idiot. Okay, I went over... I'm where I am now. Never mind. Where do I go? No. Do I have to run jump? Maybe? Yes. Okay. I don't see anything. I don't see a freaking thing. What's happening? I don't know about this. I don't know about this at all. Where do I go? It's for you. I don't want to move, dude. I don't want to move. I don't want to move. That's all of the people's heads. And it's in cursive. That's actually super impressive. But like, I want to leave. Like, I want to leave, but also... I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna leave. It's awfully quiet, dude. Are they good? They're good. They're fine. They're fine. They're okay. They're perfectly fine. All right, I'm gonna tell you what I saw. Dude, so, you're under arrest. You're a sick man. You're a sick, sick man. Mitch, lock him up. Get him in the car. Be rough with him. I think I actually have to go back there and touch the red crates, and I just don't want to do it. I just don't have the balls. Like, dude, I'm not the white guy in movies who, like, opens doors willy-nilly. Just being like, are you there? Peekaboo. I'm coming. I'm coming in. But I guess, you know, for the sake of the video, I guess I'll go in. I'll go in and do those things. Oh, you know what I could do? Watch this. Bam. Oh, Jesus. You think they're okay? This is terrifying. Oh. It's for you and me? I need to speak to the witnesses immediately. Okay, I can do that. I didn't know that was what we were supposed to do. I got scared for no reason. I feel silly.
What is it?
What was that? What was that? I don't like that it laughed. What was that? What the feck was that?
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
Where did they go? The police car is still here. It's weird.
Okay. There's blood over there. Do I leave? No? I guess I look at this. Dude, you're just not gonna say anything, huh? Do I have to turn my back? There's a light down. There's like a light down. How would you, what is hat, dude? I just don't know what I'm doing. Okay, do I look at the police car maybe? I don't trust this car anymore. Oh, what the feck?
Found me back to campsite. I guess we go back to the camp. I guess I'll get in my car then and leave. Guess we leave. Guess that's how that works. Why is it pointed this way?
All right. I love you. I think it's the car, guys. Why is this road blocked? What do I do?
Don't hurt me. I think it's this car, dude.
I don't have it in me. Like, this is not...
I'm about to start screaming prayers like this.
Oh! That... Maybe this... Ooh, Jesus!
Why is this? Well, now that I know. Now that I know.
Jesus! Watch this. He'll never know. I'm gonna... Ooh!
You know what? That's cheap. That's cheap. You've got four wheels. I've got two legs. Two little legs. I'm stubby and fat.
Oh no, why is the road blocked? Blah, 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 blah. There's the demon.
Man, this car is crazy. I don't know if I should...
What the f- What am I doing wrong?
All right, buddy, we're gonna do the same thing again. But this time, go. Do your thing. That's not fun. This is not...
Oh, Jesus. I don't know how it didn't hit me. Oh, come on!
Miss me? All right, he's gonna go there. Now he's gonna go here. And now...
Over here!
And now... dude, I'm afraid. I'm afraid. I've never gotten this far.
What the f...
All right, mad skills. Mad skills. Stop! Go forward. Stop! Go forward. Stop! This way. Jump on the rock. Keep running. Keep going. Dip, dodge.
Duck and dive! Yeah, you suck, man.
Shit. My walkie-talkie fell, and my guns too. That
what? How did all of that fall?
You have like, I don't know, I'm not a policeman or anything, but don't you have belts that securely fasten your guns? Did you just happen to, oh, he's a detective. Maybe it's different. Maybe, you know, I'll let it slide this time.
Operator, 911, what's your emergency?
This is my name. My name is Xander.
This is Detective Xander speaking. I'm at a campsite.
Yes,
how can I help you, sir? I'm trapped in a well. I'm holding on to the wall right now. Operator, how did you end up in the well, detective? I can't explain it. All right, I'll send a team over there right away. Wait, please bring a large backup team.
Why, detective?
All right, come on.
Come on.
You won't believe me, but there's a monster looking for me.
What are you talking about, sir?
Forget it. Just send someone to help me out.
Okay. Oh, you can click it. I'm going to click it. I don't know. I just 24 minutes in.
Roger that. Please hold. Why did that car become a monster?
Gosh darn it.
Why didn't I just shoot it earlier? Ah, but that's one of the cars I took good care of.
One of the cars? How many cars do you fuck, man? Like, what?
Why didn't it become a monster from the beginning?
Shoot.
Press E to climb out. Why?
Where did he go?
Oh, we're not done?
Bro, it's daytime. It better not do none of that lying crap. I swear, if we do any more of that lying crap, I'm gonna be very upset. All right. Where did it go?
Oh, there's a police officer. You're eaten by your car as you try to leave. This case is unsolved unless another detective steps up. Otherwise, the series of murders will remain a mystery.
Bad ending. Bad ending.
Ain't no way there's another ending. I'm pissed. I'm not mad enough to play it again, but like I'm pretty pissed.
I'm a little upset. Why did there have to be a bad ending? Could it not just been a one ending kind of game? I could go back and do it. I could. I won't. I stand on my principles. I have my pride. I died by a car. So be it.
Anyways, if you want to play it, if you want to get the good ending, I'll leave the game down in the description for you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I can't wait to see all you wonderful people in the next video.